Please like and subscribe and click the link in description after watching this video for more secrets. Does your dog like wearing Halloween costumes? If not, you're not alone. Luckily, there are some simple alternatives. My dog Like is pretty fussy about what she does and does not like, especially when it comes to clothing. She doesn't mind wearing hoodies, in fact she comes running when I break out her beloved red one. She doesn't mind capes or shirts either, but anything that covers her legs or head is a no-go. I know it's tempting to see your dog in a full pirate outfit, I've tried, but not all dogs like wearing elaborate Halloween costumes. If your dog isn't a fan of wearing that pretty princess gown or prancing around in that full wizard's robe, don't worry, there are some simpler options that still look festive. Here's 8 easy ways to dress your dog for Halloween. 1. A Halloween-themed bandana. Bandanas are a simple way to dress up your dog, and if they've ever been to the groomer, you might already have a few on hand. You can find plenty of Halloween-themed bandanas at most pet stores or online, and if you're a little crafty, you can make one of your own. 2. Halloween-themed collars. Some of us are a bit obsessed with dog collars and already have quite a collection, and there's no better time than Halloween to show off some of our more decorative choices. If you don't have any Halloween-themed collars, there's a ton to choose from simple pumpkin patterns to fancy ones with LED lights. 3. Dog bow ties are always a hit. There's nothing quite as classy as a dog in a bow tie. Such a simple way to get your dog looking festive, and the best part is you just attach them right to your dog's collar. And for that extra touch of class, you could always add some little cuff links. 4. Onesies make great dog costumes. I can't take credit for this brilliant idea, it comes from Beagles and Bargains. Onesies make excellent last-minute dog costumes, and if you've ever been shopping for a baby, you know how many options there are. They're pretty non-invasive as far as costumes go since, and most dogs will probably appreciate that they leave their back legs bare. Check out how a few simple steps can turn a regular onesie into an awesome dog costume and how to determine the right size for your dog. 5. Scarves make a simple, comfy dog costume just like bandanas. Scarves are about as simple as it gets. And I don't know what's happened in the scarf world, but have you seen how many different kinds to choose from these days? Just make sure if you're using a long one, you wrap it up so they don't trip on the ends. You could make your dog into a ski bunny or just pick some awesome bright colors for some extra flair. Or a simple orange scarf alone looks quite festive for Halloween, and if you're shopping last minute, you can probably find plenty at your local store. 6. Customized t-shirts have endless possibilities. Just like onesies, t-shirts are nice to use as dog costumes because they're available in a million sizes and colors. You could make your dog into a ghost with, or if you're on the creative side, you can decorate your own. Remember puffy paint? They make one simple costume, and most dogs don't seem to mind wearing a t-shirt since they don't restrict their movement in any way. One of my favorite t-shirt costumes is this adorable dinosaur, and the whole thing cost about $10 to make. 7. Decorate your dog's harness for Halloween. You've probably seen those jockey dog costumes that have become quite popular over the past couple years. I think part of the reason they're so popular is because rather than being a full-out costume, it's just basically a toy on top of a harness, something fussy dogs might not mind. But it doesn't have to be a jockey. I think one of the cutest ideas I've seen is this simple ladybug. You could create it yourself by designing the patterned fabric and attaching it onto your dog's harness. 8. Make a doggy tutu for Halloween. A tutu is such a simple way to dress up your dog, and they're so easy to make if you're feeling a little crafty. You can buy a doggy tutu in the pet costume section of your local store, or you can make your own in about 30 minutes for $10. Do you dress up your dog for Halloween? Does your dog mind wearing costumes, or do you have to keep it simple? Do you have a costume picked out for your dog this year? Please like and subscribe and click the link in description for more secrets.